Miss Cornell's secretary. Christmas Film Festival, Gregory Peck came to Britain for the first time in 1951 to make up Dinner Ratio Hornblower, and in the following year, free of contracts at last, he left Hollywood to begin his international filming safari. Italy was the first stop for Roman Holiday, then came Britain again for The Million Pound Note, and Germany for Night People. His next film, Salon, then he went back to Hollywood for a holiday, if you can call it that, for away from the ballyhoo of the film world, Peck spends as much time as possible with the La Jolla Players, which with Dorothy McCure and Mel Ferrer he founded in 1947. The company brought repertory to Hollywood for the first time. Many top stars have queued also.